Hi, how to make 3D packaging box modeling and animation. In this video, I will show you normal perfume box changed to 3D model. So keep watching. You can see it's my design final from customer. So I want to make 3D. Make sure your design is correct size. First, we check the size of our die line. Our box length is 7 cm, width is 7 cm, and height is 7 cm also. This box called is square box means our length and width are same size. It's called square box. So keep this size in your mind and make sure your size units in centimeter, because today I teach you 3D in centimeter unit. There is also units like millimeters and inches or foot. So we are working on centimeter right now. After check your size, so go to this website www.packimage.com. It's free 3D packaging website, have a lots of die lines you can check. The main thing of this website, they have only view free, but if you want to download die line, then you have to pay. But we need to see 3D only, so watch now. You can see here a lot of die line sample. First check your box style. As per our die line, I can't see our die line style, so I select same nearby similar my die line style, but you can see bottom flap different. You can see our artwork bottom other side, so we little change die line as per website die line style. If your die line is same as per packimage.com, so that is good. Now I do same settings as per die line and remove my overlapping path and make whole page black color path. Now we take size and go to website. Here is default setting automatically in millimeters mm, but our artwork is centimeters, so change the unit mm to centimeter here. Okay, first we need length size left at mean. Change our length is 7 cm, so put 7. Our width is 7 cm, so put 7. And last we need height, so our height is 15 cm. Height also called depth. In this website you can see D means height. Here is also showing little more setting like flaps size change you can see, pasting size you can change, more settings you can change as per your options. So but remember, main box size is same as per our artwork size. Main size mean length, width, height. These three size always 100% same. Other flaps, others minor change you can change, no any issue. Now save your design file as per like this. Our background is black, so right now I delete background, because online viewing we can change our any color on a live website. Only during we can change any color. Here you can see design have little shadow. I remove also, because during 3D box I change the color, so shadow disturb us. After finalize, save the file into PDF or PNG. But I suggest to you PNG, because PNG is small size or good quality. PDF also good, it's up to you, because PNG have transparent background. Save your artwork as per PNG picture transparent background, but it's optional. If you want only one color view, no different colors, so you don't remove black color in background. Save the PNG image on your desktop. After size setting, the next step on the Packimage website, upload your design. So we upload the artwork PNG image through like this. After upload design, your design seeing on the website same like this. You need to little adjustment, because image you can move anywhere as per your mind. So adjust your design as per your original artwork design set on Dialand properly. After you go to 3D view on website. Website show you easily 3D view of your design, every part of Dialand. So you can control animation, rotation, flaps, opening or closing animation. You can see, you can change the background also as per design theme. If your design is black, you can select a background is black, something like this. We can change also background color, also any color, It's very easy control every function on website. You need to little adjust, understand or use to website function. If you use this website, you're easily make any 3D packaging, not only normal case box. There is also manual or more dialands like rigid boxes, shopping bags. You just select the style, make your design file as per website a style of dialer, then upload here and you can see easily view, online view. The main thing is mostly people confuse because download image or a video we can't download. The main thing is mostly people confuse about download image or need a video of animation. So it's a very big problem for us, because this website have no option to download 3D view, 3D image and any other option like a download video, no have any option. So you need to take screenshot. If you need image, you must be take screenshot. If you are using Windows and other operating system like Mac, so you don't know about how to take screenshot, like same we are using mobile. So screen video record, if you want to video animation, live animation you want to record in video, so you must take screen recording. Okay, this is only way to 3D images or video clips and send to your customer easy understand and take quickly orders. I hope you understand how to make 3D on www.packme.com. It's very easy. If you are trying more than 2 weeks, there is more option to make 3D but easy or quick 3D animations or image only Packme. Share your friends and relatives who are working on it, so it's very helpful. It's a very beautiful website. I never seen before any website who make online 3D view and a 3D animation. It's a Chinese website. It's very difficult to find him. I know about nearly 3 years before I find this website. If you are using this website and training again, inshallah, you can easily make normal 3D box, rigid box, shopping bags. You see more too much options you have to create 3D models, opening flaps, anything you can see screenshot and send to your customers. Then customer can easily understand how looks our box after finishing, after printing. He easily can understand. So I suggest to you make make your design final. After finalize, so then create 3D model and 3D animation to your customer. It's a nice things as a impression to your customer, so he can easily understand and confirm your order. So it's a very big website, easily understand. You must be try on it. So if you don't try, so it's a very difficult for you. It's up to you. So I give you this website link. in description. You must be try on this. So more try, more better to make 3D option, okay? And after a screenshot, you make little more work on Photoshop for looking 3D view, realistic view. So it's also using Photoshop, so then more realistic for your customer. You can poster, you can anything. It's better for you. Never other any website help us like this. So it's recommended to you, and it's not a promotion paid video. It's only help for graphic designer. You can see you change any color, any black color, any rotation, anytime you can to pause, anytime to move with your mouse, any direction, open flaps. It's a very easy to handle. So but main thing is you cannot download. If you want to download this video, you can't. So you make screenshot. If you want to photo, you take screenshot. Or if you want to make a video, so it's a lot of software to recording a screen video. So you can easily find on Google. It's a better help for you. So my name is Usman, your host. Please subscribe my channel, like and share my video, and press bell icon button for more videos, inshallah. Thank you, bye bye, Allah Hafiz.